tales.
Oh, Rocker, I love our new mermaid tales, but you know what I wish we had? What do you wish for? I know what I wish for. I wish for some new friends. I wish for some Series 3 Wave 2 dolls. Oh, yes, that would be so fun. They can come swimming and they can borrow my mermaid tail. If you haven't seen the tutorial on how to make these awesome tails, be sure to check that out. You can swim, 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 and so easy to make. But let's open up some new LOL balls. Yay! So we have our LOL Series 3 Wave 2 balls. So you can tell that they're Wave 2 because the Wave 1 ones, we have some Wave 1 ones we haven't opened yet, look like this. They have VR Cutie. We opened her in a previous video. And we actually also opened her. What was her name again?
Snuggle Bun.
So we're going to open up this one. And we're so excited. So let's get started. And now we're going to open up this ball. So let's get started. What do we have as our surprise? Ooh!
It says Sun Kiss.
Sun Kiss. So there's a little sun and kissy lips. Did you guys know that these are actually stickers?
Yeah.
Yeah, we knew that.
Kissing is gross.
So what if you kiss someone you love? Like your mommy or daddy.
Yeah, you can kiss your family, but not your friends.
Yes, let's not go kissing around our friends. That's good
advice. Mommy can hug them.
Ooh, it's a little mermaid shell thing.
I think it's the one that has the floaty.
The one that has the floaty?
Yeah, because
they
sell it in
Cookieswirlc. Oh, our favorite is cookieswirlc, huh? She makes awesome videos.
Cookieswirlc.
She got heart glasses. I feel like we have a pair of those before, don't we?
Yeah, it's from Sugar.
Sugar? Sugar has heart sunglasses? Mm-hmm. So we have these cool heart sunglasses. We'll have to find all of our other LOL accessories. We're opening up the other one right now.
Oh, a nice red bottle.
And we have, oh, look how cute this one is. This bottle says pop, and it's actually pretty shiny and glossy for just being painted on. It looks like actual chrome there. So cute.
Oh, tiny pink.
Oh my gosh, look at these shoes. Okay. I love these little shoes.
Everything's red here.
Oh, everything's red. So you see these shoes? There's this like little pom-poms on them, and they're so adorable.
Like everything's red in here.
Look at how cute these shoes are. There's little pom-poms on them. It's so adorable. And then we're opening up our last little accessory. Oh my gosh, it's a little
swimsuit.
Yellow. It's a teeny weeny little yellow polka dot bikini. Oh, it's not really a bikini. It's actually a one piece. A bikini is a bathing suit that's two pieces, but this is a one piece.
Okay, ready to pop.
And then we're gonna pop it. Ready? Oh my gosh, look at all this glitter.
Let's see what we think it is.
No, that was confetti. Eight. Oh my gosh. Look at how cute she is. So she opens up and she's doing the splits. Oh, she's a little dirty over here. Let's clean that. She's doing the splits. Look at her freckles and she's like blushing a little. So cute. Oh, and she has a little like heartbreaker. I don't know if that's a birthmark. Let's say it's a heart birthmark on her thigh. So cute. Okay, so let's see what they do. If they, color change or not. Oh, you know what? Should we open up one more?
Yeah.
Let's
open up baby?
Let's open up another one of these Series 2 ones.
Can I open that one?
Yes. Okay, and then we will see what they do. Okay. You can pull out the next one while we look at our clue. Rocket science. Ooh.
We may get this one again.
Oh, we may get VR Cutie because was she rocket science?
Yes.
Oh, but she, maybe we can get, because they're all STEM club. So I am actually hoping for
that
like PhDBB. She's kind of cool.
This one?
Yeah.
So this one? Oh my gosh. Another yellow ball. We did get VR Cutie with the yellow ball before.
Oh, what happened to the little thing?
Yes, it's VR Cutie.
Oh, it's VR Cutie. I'm kind of disappointed. I wasn't really a fan of VR Cutie.
Oh, VR Cutie, baby. I don't know.
This is a cell phone.
Yeah,
Okay, we're just going to check if it's VR Cutie, but we think it is, and it is VR Cutie's outfit. So we're just going to put it back, and we're going to open up another one because so many duplicates. I'm so disappointed that this one is a duplicate.
Four neon cuties.
I know. We got so many neon cuties. Okay, so let's open up another one. Okay, we've never seen this clue before. Beauty Sleep. Oh no, is it the one we already got with her? Is it her?
Oh, you have been right. I don't remember
any of the colors.
Yellow. This one
her, too.
But this one is not a duplicate.
And cat. Oh, it's different! Not a duplicate!
It's
not a duplicate! Oh, my goodness. Okay, excited again because we were thinking that it was, We were at first thinking that it was Snuggle Babe, but let's go get Snuggle Babe. Do you know where Snuggle Babe is?
Snuggle Babe?
This is her bottle, so look at that. We got these two. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Which one is this?
This
one. Oh, Babydoll. Oh my gosh. Oh, and these are the cute little shoes again with the little...
They're just like these
ones! Yeah, I know! Look at the
head. But they're different at
the back. They're just like these... Oh, no, they're the same. Oh. Look at how cute that
is.
Those
are not the same color.
We're going to pop them.
Fire!
Oh my gosh, look at the mess.
More the same as it.
Look at the confetti. I'm going to open her up.
So cute.
Oh, and there she is. Look at how cute she is.
These little
tiles. I am so excited about these two. Look at how cute these two are. We're going to get them dressed, and we're going to go see what they do. Oh, there's a mystery.
They do a mystery.
Oh, look, I see some holes in her ear. Oh, I don't know. All of them have holes in their ear now. So, this is cool. Oh, her clothes are right here.
My favorite one is this one.
Wow.
Or this one.
Okay, so we will put them clothes on, and then we will be right back. Hi, I'm swimming, and my friends are coming to join me. I'm so excited that I have new friends. We have VR Cutie over here, because... She was a duplicate for her big sis. But here we also have our cozy babe, or not cozy, I keep saying cozy babe. Snuggle Babe. This is Snuggle Babe. And she's so excited to find her friend, her pal, her teammate here. So we're gonna see what she does.
What about me?
And then we're also gonna find out what she does.
I think she color changes maybe, but she may do the mystery.
And see. We're just gonna squeeze her head and see what she does.
She cries!
And you know what? Oh, this is actually the front of her leg. So she does, water comes out of her ear. Does she color change? You know what? I think her bathing suit is color changing from the ice. But you see how it's, I don't think our water is ever really cold enough.
Look, it's turning red!
Her bathing suit is turning red. Anything else in her body?
Oh, that means they do both!
So her bathing suit turns red. I guess our water is not cold enough. We need to put more ice cubes in there. So, and water spits out of her ear. That was kind of funny. Let's do that again. Look at that. Do you see the water come out? That's funny. And then her bathing suit changes color. Okay, so let's look at Babydoll.
She pees.
Is Babydoll peeing? Let's see. Oh, yeah. You see that? It looks like she had some gas there. So she pees, and she does a mystery one, too. So let's see. Well, I only see her peeing. Does she color change? I don't see any color changing.
What about my this girl? Maybe she goes potty, too. Oh yeah, she cries.
She cries, and then I think that was the only thing about her. She didn't color. Oh no, she didn't color change or anything either. She was just a crier.
With the sharp marks.
Yeah. So there you have it. Here are. Oh yeah, she's a crier. You can tell. Look at those tears. Don't cry. Don't cry. Your pal is here. We can have slumber party tonight. Well, thanks for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and stay tuned for my big giveaway.
Wow.
Let me know which LOL Series 3 Wave 2 doll you would love to find. Until next time, bye now.